picked up the guitar from the painters last week, and they did an excellent job, and they gave it an amber or honey kind of color, which really brings out the figure of the wood, and it's really nice and smooth. So great job there. So in this episode I'll be showing you how to make the tailpiece and the bridge, and fit the tuners and make a nut, and then we can hand this guitar over to its owner. Thank you. Details are finished, so tailpiece and bridge and big guard, and I have a nice single coil pickup installed on this guitar, so time to string her up and see what she sounds like. And here's the fruit of our labor. Let's see, set your guitar up so that you have about a 16th to 5/64th action on E6 and maybe a tap lower on E1, and when you drive the open strings really hard, then you it's allowed to hear a little bit of rattle of the string against the first fret. I won't be playing for a while, but if you want to hear this particular model, then please visit the site. You will hear Thomas Hilbrandi play some very nice tracks. I hope you enjoyed the course, and I hope you your instrument turned out as nice as this one. And well, see you next time.